Now, Apple recently released research that could collapse the entire $200 billion AI reasoning bubble. But the plot twist? Their competitors are fighting back hard, and the whole industry is now at war over what thinking actually means. Every AI company charges massive premiums for reasoning models. OpenAI's O1 costs $60 per million token versus $5 for regular GPT-4. That's 12 times more expensive because these models supposedly think through problems step by step like humans too. The entire reasoning model market is built on this premise. Then Apple dropped a bombshell. Apple's Illusion of Thinking paper, which I will link below, tested reasoning models on puzzles and found they hit complete accuracy collapse beyond median complexity. Worse yet, their thinking effort actually decreases as problems get harder. It's like paying 12 times more for a calculator that gets dumber as math gets harder. On simple tasks, basic models actually outperform the expensive reasoning ones. But here's where it gets juicy. The industry absolutely lost it. Critics immediately accused Apple of weaponized research timed perfectly before their WWDC conference to hide how far behind they are in the AI war. Anthropic even released a counter paper called The Illusion of the Illusion of Thinking, claiming Apple's tests were fundamentally flawed with unfair token limits and impossible puzzles. The truth, both sides might be right. Apple's tests may have been flawed, but they exposed something crucial. We have no idea what AI reasoning actually is. Companies are charging premium prices for something they can't even define. Meanwhile, OpenAI just slashed O3 prices by 83%. Coincidence? I think not. Here's the business reality. Whether reasoning is real or fake doesn't matter if customers believe it is valuable. But Apple just handed every enterprise customer scientific ammunition to demand price cuts. Why should we pay reasoning premiums when Apple proves it's an illusion? My name is Akhil and I'm from Monetizely.